Yes, hello, Mensurna family. My name is Jolt and welcome to the today's online training, Silence. So mainly I have two topics. The first topic is I would like to explain you why a sealant is important and why to use a sealant on the car. And the second part of my presentation will be the differences between the sealing systems of Mensurna. So now I would like to start why to seal. So you have various options why you seal. So first of all, you want to protect the gloss of your clear coat. So with our sealing program, you will have a very high gloss. So you can, after the finishing process, you will have a higher gloss. You will have a much more brilliance on the surface and a deeper finish. Also, if we talk specially about the power lock, which I will explain you more in detail later, you have a very smooth surface when you touch it, so the water can beat very easily from the surface. And the second is, or the third point is, it's very easy to clean, because your attention is you want to have a nice shiny car. So with the sealants, if you put it on, it's very easy to clean. Also, it will be much easier for you if you wash your car, even by hand. You will notice that the contamination, you can release it much more easily from the surface. And the last point I would like to mention, sealants protect the coat against environmental effects like bird droppings, for example. So now you can see here, so these are the main four sealants we have at Mensurna. So if you look at our overview, it's like this, that you first have the column of the heavy cut products, then the second is the medium cut, the third one, the green one, are the finished products, and the blue one is the protection, the sealants. So out of this, you find exactly four products here, which I would like to show you. So first of all, we have the PowerLock polymer sealant. The second one is the liquid Canova. The third one, Power Protection Ultra 2-in-1. And one-step polish 3-in-1. Why the control cleaner we have here, I explain you later. So I would like to start with the power lock. So if we compare the power lock and the liquid Canova together, we are talking about polymer sealants. Why polymer? Because power lock, normally you know that normally people are talking about Canova sealings, and all these products except PowerLock have a Canova portion inside. The portion I can tell you, so if we talk about liquid Canova is more or less a percentage of less than 8%, Power Protect Ultra round about less than 7%, and one step polish round about 6%. And PowerLock do not have any Canova inside. And I'm visiting a lot of customers and get very often the question, okay, how much is the percentage and so on. And here, therefore, I brought you this. So this is pure Canova chips. I'm just brought it from the lab. And as you can see, so it's not possible that you have a product which is 100% Canova, because if you talk about 100% Canova, then I should throw these chips onto the surface and you will not have a very nice effect. And this is the reason why the percentage is here different. So PowerLock. The PowerLock gives you a very nice, smooth surface, polymer surface, and the application is very easy of each of the four products. So if we compare these two, I would say you just take a pad because it's a blue product, like this. You put it on an orbital machine, and which very small speed, with a smaller speed, you just put a very thin layer onto the surface. But watch out, before doing this, you have to clean the surface. Why to clean the surface? Because the adhesion will be much better if you do so. So, and cleaning the surface, you do it with our control cleaner. So we recommend always, before applying a sealant, generally, after the finish polishing step, please use the control cleaner in between and then apply the sealant. Then you will have a much better adhesion. And the main thing is that you will not have any oils, grease on the surface. So the power lock application is a little bit different to these guys here, because so the cleaning with control cleaner is the same, but power lock you apply as well with the orbital machine, very, very slow. But then you have to wait until, so if you apply power lock, you will see it transparent and you will feel a greasy surface. And after, let's say 30 minutes, after evaporation, it will look transparent, and then you will know that power lock is dry, and then you can wipe it off very easily. So if you are have doubt why use power lock, why liquid canova, so it's also very easy. So the power lock has a technical touch. It feels, yeah, it feels, if you spray water on it, you have a very you have very small drop sizes, and you will find a very deep gloss. On the other hand, the liquid canova is more brilliant and has more wet look, but it has no cut. Both of these products have no cut. In comparison, if you compare these two products, here we go into a slight cutting range. So the Power Protect Ultra, what is very important to know is that these are products also useful for detailers and for body shops, because there is no silicone inside. But with these products you have a slight cut. So here the cut level of the 2-in-1 is cut level 2 out of 10. The gloss is 10 from 10. And here the gloss level, the cut level is 5 from 10 or gloss level 9 from 10. So it depends what you are planning to do. You can choose in between. So also the Power Protect Ultra is a slight swirl remover based on Canova wax. And the One Step Polish 3-in-1 has a cutting power of round about P3000. You can take out of the clear coat. So just for your information, again, these two products no cut, these products has cut. So, and if you are listening from Asia market, then I have a very good tip for you. So the 3-in-1 is very helpful for sticky paint. You know what I'm talking about. Then the tip is to use the 3-in-1 with lamp wool. You will have a very good result. And why it's 2-in-1? Because 2-in-1, it's a finish and sealant. Finish and sealant. This is the reason why it's 2-in-1. And this is a medium cut polish, finish and sealant. And also, if you know our logic in colors, you should use this product with two pads. So the first polishing step should be the yellow one, the second the green one, and same as is with the 3-in-1, you can use these three pads. So the 3-in-1 I like to sell to people who have, for example, rentals, because you can use the 3-in-1 also as a one polish step. You just polish one time and you will have a very good result. So mainly these are the topics for the sealant. So now I would like to summarize what we talked about. So mainly we talked about our four products: PowerLock, Liquid Carnauba, Power Protector 2-in-1, and One Step Poly 3-in-1. And the main difference is that here you have all these three guys are Carnauba based. This is a pure polymer sealant. Here in Liquid Carnauba, we have a percentage of around about 8% Carnauba. But it's a mix of polymer. This is why we count it together as a polymer sealant. And what I want to tell you is the lasting time. So the lasting time is always a big issue. People ask me. So this is depending also on how you treat your surface. It's very important that it's done without any grease. So please use a control cleaner before, and how you care your car, how often you wash it, if you do hand wash. But just I would like to give you an idea about the durability. So with PowerLock, we are talking around about 6 months. Liquid Carnauba is approximately 2 to 3 months. Then 2-in-1, round about 1.5 months, up to 2 months. And the lasting time of the 3-in-1, it's round about 1 month up to 1.5 months. So here you can decide. And one very important information I would like to give you: if you work with ceramic coatings, please do not use any sealants before, because then you have to wipe it off. So thank you for your attention. Depending on where you are located, in which country, please go to the Menzerna webpage. Please enter your countryside, and then you will find the online shops where you can purchase this wonderful product. Thank you for your attention. Bye.
Menzerna Polishing Compounds. Perfection in polishing.